welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshata Kale and today we will learn English. Okay, now let us move to the lesson.
Hello students, welcome to Virtual Training Center Dadar. I am Mrs. Akshata Kale and today we will learn English of Standard 3rd. And the name of the lesson is Kashaba Jadhav. Okay, yes students, today we will read the biography of a famous Indian sportman, Kashaba Jadhav. Kashaba Dada Saheb Jadhav was an Indian athlete. He is best known as a wrestler who won bronze medal at the 1952 Summer Olympics held in Helsinki. Yes, dear students, first we will go through about the Olympics Games. Now, this is the logo of Olympic Games. And the creation was inspired by the ancient Olympic Games, which were held in Olympia, Greece. Yes, students, the Olympic Games are considered the world's foremost sports competition with more than 200 nations participating. The Olympic Games are held every 4 years. Got this? Not every year. They were held every 4 years with the summer and winter games. There are games, athletic events like high jump, long jump, running, swimming, diving competitions, gymnastic events, boxing matches, wrestling matches, and many, many other things. The winners are given gold, silver, and bronze medals. An Olympic medal is an honor. An Olympic winner is considered to be a world champion. For this, see, these are the pictures of Olympic winners. The first person to win a medal for independent India was a wrestler from Maharashtra. His name was Kashaba Jadhav. You can see the first picture in the corner in the left side. Got this? Is the picture of Kashaba Jadhav. Yes, dear students, this is the map of India, you know that. And see, this is Maharashtra. Okay, Kashaba Jadhav was born in a very poor family in a village called Goleshwar in Satara district in Maharashtra. But it was a family that loved sports, especially wrestling. His father, Dada Saheb, was himself a wrestler. He had 5 sons. The youngest of them was Kashaba. Dada Saheb himself taught his sons wrestling. They were all very good at it, but the best among them was Kashaba. From an early age, Kashaba loved to watch wrestling bouts. His father took him to see the bouts from the time he was just 4 years old. He would sit on his father's shoulders and watch the bouts. At 10, he get into the akhada, and within some days or some months he became very famous in that sport. Then afterwards he went to Rajaram College in Kolhapur where wrestling was encouraged. Kashyapa took part in many wrestling bouts and won them all for the students, and so he was sent to state level and then national level, and he won in the national level, so it was decided to send him to the International Olympic Games. In 1952, Olympics were held at Helsinki. There, Kashyapa Jadhav had to face opponents from Russia and the Gulf countries. He won the first five bouts quite easily. He won each bout within 5 minutes. Then he had to face the wrestler from Japan. There he lost the match by just 1 point. Kashyapa was exhausted after the bout, but he was asked to wrestle with a Soviet wrestler immediately. Here, Kashyapa lost in the bout with a Soviet wrestler. Still, he had won a bronze medal by finishing third. You can see here in the third position, India is there. And he was honored with bronze medal. The people in his village gave him a grand welcome. A procession of 151 bullock carts waited for him in his home village of Goleshwar. The villagers carried their hero to the sound of dholes. For this is all about Kashyapa Jadhav, the strong wrestler. Okay? The students, now we will move to the grammar part. Now read the words aloud and find the odd man out in each group. You know that what is the meaning of odd man out, correct? Here three words are there and one is not matching. Two are matching, means two are of the same kind and one is different. That one which is different we have to take out. That is called as odd man out. Okay, first one, catch, match, watch. Please give concentration on the pronunciation or the sound. Okay, catch, match, watch. So watch sounds differently. Okay, next one, some, come, home. Yes, correct. Home is odd man out. Third one, that, chat, what. That, chat, what. What spells differently, isn't it? Five, give, die. So, give sounds differently. Last one, those, nose, lose. Yes, of course, lose is the odd one out. Okay? Use two or more letters from the word to make other words. Yes, dear students, here wrestling, one big word is given. We have to use two letters, three letters, four letters, anyhow. Okay? We have to use them and we have to make the new words or the different words. Okay, we will start. Here, stir, S-T-I-R, stir. The alphabet should be there in the wrestling, that word. in, I-N, in. Grin, G-R-I-N, grin, means a big smile. Wrist, W-R-I-S-T, wrist. See, all the alphabets are there in the middle word given, that is wrestling. Win, W-I-N, win, correct? Then next one, ease, I-S, ease. There are so many words are there in your textbook. I will go for only three and rest all you have to try. Second one is national. See here, we can write nation. Then not, N-O-T, not. Then here tan, T-A-N, tan. Next, tin, T-I-N, tin. At, and the last one, and. You know all these words, isn't it? Motherland. Yes, we will start. Mother, very easy. And second one, land. Two words over. Then next, lane. Then her. Then an, other. For these ones, some more are there. You have to try that one, okay? Name the following. See here, a person who teaches. You know that? You are teacher, correct? Like that here, a person who wrestles is called wrestler. A person who boxes is called boxer, isn't it? A person who swims. Come on, tell me, what is the answer? A person who swims is swimmer. Next, a person who plays is called player, correct? Read the following sentences. On each sentence, frame a question starting with the given word. Yes, students, here sentences are given, means these are the answers. Okay, and question word is given. We have to frame the question. That question should begin with what? Okay, shall we start? The answer is given. Kashyapa loved to watch wrestling bouts. Now we have to frame from the word what. Here, I will give you one this example. What did Kashyapa love? See, this is the question. What did Kashyapa love? If you ask this question, the answer will be Kashyapa loved to watch wrestling bouts. Isn't it? Okay. Second one. His father took him to see the bouts. Here, the question word is who? Who means here? Father. So, here we have to frame the question that begin with who. The question will be, who took him to see the bouts? Isn't it? Who took him to see the bouts? Third, he would sit on his father's shoulders. Where? Yes, we have to frame the question with the where. Where did he sit? Where did he sit? He used to sit on his father's shoulders. That will become the answer. Okay? Next one. He beat the national champion in 1948. This is the answer. And the question word is when. Okay, now we will start the question with when. When did he beat the national champion? Then the answer becomes, he beat the national champion in 1948. Isn't it? You have to practice for this. So you only take some more examples. You only take the sentences and you only try to frame the questions. Okay. Answer the following questions. Number one, who takes part in the Olympic Games? Answer is, sportsmen from many different countries of the world take part in the Olympic Games. Question number two, what medals are given in the Olympics? Answer, gold, silver and bronze medals are given in the Olympics. Next question, where was Kashaba Jadhav born? Answer, Kashaba Jadhav was born in a village called Goleshwar in Satara district in Maharashtra. Next, what sports did he like? Answer, Kashaba Jadhav liked wrestling, Malkhamb, running, swimming and gymnastics. Fifth question, how many bouts did Kashaba Jadhav win at Helsinki? Answer, Kashaba Jadhav won 5 bouts at Helsinki. Sixth, how did the people in Kashaba's village welcome him? Answer, the people in Kashaba's village welcomed him with a procession of 151 bullock carts. They also carried him home to the sound of dholes. Right? Last question, number 7. Did the principal get his house back again? Answer, yes, the principal got his house back again. Next is, write the opposites of. Here we have some words from this passage. We will try to find out the opposite words for these given words. Number one, strong. You know the opposite is weak, right? See the spelling for weak, W-E-A-K, weak. Easy. The task is very easy. The task is very difficult. Right? Love. The opposite is hate. Best. Opposite is worst. Many, opposite, few, right? Give, the opposite for give is take, correct? There are some more words you can find out from this passage. Dear children, you know that Olympic Games are going on nowadays, right? Olympic Games held once in a 4 years. Because of this pandemic, the Olympic Games postponed to 2021. Olympic Games started on Friday, 23rd July 2021 and it will end on 8th August 2021. means now also it is going on, isn't it? Yes, dear children, in this Olympic Games, our players, means Indian players, gained so many medals. We will go through some of them. Olympics 2021, here you can see, he is Ravi Dahiya. Okay, Ravi Dahiya, a wrestler, won silver medal. Like Kaushaba Jadhav won a bronze medal in 1952 Olympics, which was held at Helsinki. Right? Now, this Olympic is held in Tokyo, the capital of Japan. Isn't it? Here you can see Mirabai Chanu, a weightlifter, won silver medal. Here you can see P.V. Sindhu, a badminton player, won bronze medal. This is Indian hockey team. It won bronze medal. Yes, dear children, these players won great honor for our country. Isn't it? Salute for all these players. Two more days are there in Olympics. Let us hope for the best to get more medals for India. Thank you, students, for being with me. And students, please read that the biography of Kaushaba Jadhav. Okay? It is very interesting, and we can see his hard work and what all happened in his life. Okay? Take care, and we will meet in the next lecture. Thank you.
Thank you very much for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the new updated videos.